investigate. And when Lemonade Mouth dropped, my Twitter like blew up, and like there's so many mentions. It was just incredible. Probably the thing I don't like about Twitter is that I'm not on it enough, and I should be. And I always get hassled to go on it. And I'm sorry, but I'll be on there.
And who's your favorite person that you're following on Twitter?
Oh wow. I follow Jim Carrey, and I was trying to get him to follow me back because I was on Zeke and Luther, and like my character's like real kind of Jim Carrey. So it was big to follow Jim Carrey and, you know when he's eating ice cream and driving a car or whatever he's tweeting about.